The Chinese-owned Italian premium bike maker Benelli has launched the 502C Cruiser in India. The motorcycle is a rebadged version of the QJSRV 500 bike. The motorcycle is priced at ₹4.98 lakh, ex-showroom, in the Indian market. The new Benelli 502C middleweight cruiser motorcycle has a 1,600mm wheelbase and a 750mm seat height. The bike has a fuel tank capacity of 21.5 liters. The 502C is equipped with the same 500 cubic centimeters, parallel twin engine, as the Benelli Liancino 500. The engine is paired with a 6-speed transmission and produces 46.8 bhp at 8,500 rpm and 46 nm at 6,000 rpm. The bike features 41mm upside-down forks at the front and a monoshock at the rear. Twin discs measuring 280 mm each are located at the front and a single disc measuring 240 mm at the rear. ABS comes as standard. Matte black and matte cognac red are the two color options available in India. Do subscribe to this channel for more such videos. Also, don't forget to like and share.